Brian from Super7, and I'd like to talk to you about a very serious topic, and that is old dirty bathroom.
That's right.
ODB is in the house, and son, he keeps planets in orbit.
Ooh.
Look at this. This is deeper and more. You know what I'm supposed to say. Anywho, this is Return to the 36 Chambers, the dirty version. This was an amazing release. This is very exciting for us. This is something new, something different, and something we wanted to do for a while, and it took us a while to get here, but we're here, and we're coming out
hard.
Look at this guy. I'm pumped that we gotta make this. This is so rad. But it's not just about me. I'd like to throw this over to Dennis, so Dennis can tell you about his love affair with WuTang and ODB, and a little bit more backstory on this lovely figure you see in front of you.
Thanks, Brian. Greetings from San Francisco. It's Dennis with Super7. Excited to present to y'all Super7's very first hip-hop reaction release. That being Old Dirty Bastard from the legendary Wu-Tang Clan. Growing up in the 90s, it was an amazing time listening to hip-hop. Everything from Snoop, Dr. Dre, Tupac on the West Coast, to Nas, Mobb Deep, Jay-Z, Biggie, and my favorite group, Wu-Tang Clan. Out of the non-members of the group, Old Dirty Bastard is undeniably unique. Everything from his raw energy to his rhyme patterns to just being amazing in his own right. I mean, to this day, Brooklyn Zoo and Shimmy Shimmy are some of my favorite tracks. With that being said, it was an honor to work on a packaging design for this project. We decided to pay homage to Old Dirty Bastard's debut release, Return to the 36 Chambers. If you look closely, for the most part, we only modified a few things on the card to stay true to our reaction standard, but for the most part, relatively true to the design. Taking a closer look, the overall design is pretty simple. Most of the detail going to the likeness in the face. Decided to give him long shorts with classic wheat boots. Comes with an accessory microphone. We even included gold ink for his iconic grill.
For more information and to add ODB to your collection, check super7.com.